heartbreaking for parents to learn that their child is being bullied at school.
A 13-year-old from Tehachapi, California, took his own life because of bullying at his school that went unaddressed.
You know, we focused a lot on this program over the years on the problem of bullying and how a lot of us today don't take it seriously enough.
It seems the passage of time has only made bullying worse.
You'll try to tell me I'm not right. My hair is a mess, my skin is not as tight. Do you have a second free? I wanna talk to you, it's coming straight from me. Didn't your mother teach you some respect? Like women should be sisters in the press. Let me tell you something true. If it's the last thing that I'll ever do. You are beautiful. You are incredible. You try to pull me down with all you say and do, but you only talk to me the way you talk to you.
Something must be done.
You try to tell me I'm not good. My clothes are a mess, I don't dress like I should. I don't dress to impress you. Why would you think I do? Oh, 'cause you don't like what you see when you're looking in the mirror. Show yourself no love, making you bitter. So you turn to me and make it better, make it better. Why don't you understand, understand? Let me tell you something true. If it's the last thing that I'll ever do. You are beautiful. You are incredible. You try to pull me down with all you say and do, but you only talk to me the way you talk to you. You are beautiful. You are incredible. You try to pull me down with all you say and do, but you only talk to me the way you talk to you.